quite a big fight for you.
Yes, it has. And I'm sure he's going to carry on like that. And Vettel is coming very fast behind as well. So it looks like we're going to have a good fight.
And just how tough are conditions out there? Has it been a difficult morning?
Not too bad, but surprisingly some places are.
I think they are cleaning because like in end of last day, it came really, really well.